When you find me free falling out of the sky, and I'm spiraling out of control. When I drop like a cannonball from cloud nine, just promise you won't let me go. Say you'll catch me when I fall, wrap your wings around my body. When I'm lost in the storm and I'm calling, wrap your wings.
From the way you smile to the way you look, you capture me unlike no other. From the first hello, yeah, that's all it took. And suddenly we had each other, and I won't leave you, always be true.
So the names are Steven and Suzanne. Yes?
Yep.
Ready to start?
Let's do this.
Okay. You, Steven and Suzanne, know that biosimultaneous consent, which is given publicly and formally in my presence, and in the presence of the persons now here, accept each other as your lawful spouse. And with the confirmation of this fact by your signature, you contract a lawful marriage for all the purposes of civil law. You should further know that your marriage cannot be dissolved during your lifetime, except by a valid judgment of a court. If either of you, before the death of the other, contracts a marriage while this one remains undissolved, you will thereby be guilty of bigamy and be liable to the consequences provided by the law. So please exchange your vows, Stephen, please.
I call upon all persons here present to witness that I, Stephen Robert Smith, accept you, Suzanne Patricia Love, as my lawful spouse. It's an offer to share with you, yesterday, moments of joy and sorrow, wealth and poverty, happiness and unhappiness, throughout our life, till death has separated us.
Suzanne, please.
I call upon all persons here present to witness that I, Suzanne Patricia Lauf, accept you, Stephen Robert Smith, as my lawful spouse, to love and to share with you, as from this day, moments of joy and sorrow, wealth and poverty, happiness and unhappiness, throughout our life, till death do separate us.
Thank you, thank you. On the basis of equality, you should face together all the problems, all the difficulties of life. Together, you should shorten the burdens of marriage, each one according to your capabilities. You have for the right and obligation to take care of the upbringing and education of your children, so that they may become useful citizens and free personalities. Please exchange your rings. Stephen, please.
From the heat of night to the break of day, I'll keep you safe and hold you forever. And the sparks will fly, you will never fade. Cause every day gets better and better, and I won't leave you. Always be.
You are joined together by your free consenting matrimony, and you owe each other love, fidelity and respect throughout your life. This marriage constitutes the fulfillment of your life and links your destinies on good and rainy days, in happiness and unhappiness, in wealth and poverty until death do separate you. As from this moment, I pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride.
Never forget this moment. Yeah, we'll stay brand new. Cause I love you over and over again. Over and over again. Girl, when I'm with you, I lose track of time. When I'm without you, you're stuck on my mind. All you need till the day that I die. I'll love you over and over again. So don't ever think I need more. I've got the one to live for. No one else will do. Yeah, I'm telling you. Just put your heart in my hands. Promise it won't get broken. We'll never forget this moment. Yeah, we'll stay brand new. Cause I love you over and over again. Yeah, over and over again. Over and over again.
know you are.